Naomi does things that are rather unique. I mean, she's a classic scholar, so she brings her ability to take classical themes and reimagine them in a contemporary landscape with power and poetry and humor. She's quite an amazing artist.
The piece that I'm working on is an adaptation of several Japanese folk tales that actually I'm familiar with from when I was a child and have loved, you know, my whole life, and I've never actually seen in any sort of form, either in theater or in film.
We have asked her to write a play for the very young audience at Children's Theatre Company, to write a play that would engage 5 to 8 year olds.
These Japanese folk tales are thrilling and strange, and I think emotionally very resonant to not only children but adults. They are about coming of age, they are about relationships between children and parents, they are about what it means to go out into the world and face your greatest fears, as all great folk tales are, as all great stories are on some level, and to also be able to tell those stories using kabuki theater as a kind of palette, you know, to work from is very, very exciting.
The Children's Theater Company is a producing company that creates new work for young people and families. We have been in existence for 45 years, and we work with artists from across this country and around the world, creating new work, classics, education programs, community partnerships. And I think we're in the business of building global citizens.
I'm excited not only about the fact that we're developing a new play with Naomi, but the way that we're going to develop it, which is through this partnership with Carleton College. It's a first time for Children's Theatre Company to partner with an educational institute in the development of our new plays.
And the work that they do is so innovative, so inventive, and so brave in so many ways, thematically and in terms of just what they're tackling. Just to be able to work with them again is a real honor.
We had the great good fortune of commissioning Naomi for a piece that became called Anonymous. Her piece Anonymous was an adaptation of Homer's Odyssey, reset in the contemporary world of Southeast Asian refugees. And it was a poetic, imagistic, powerful piece for teenagers that was an absolutely brilliant production.
I hope very much that this partnership introduces my work to new audiences. I have started writing a number of pieces for young audiences in the past few years, and it's been an incredibly exciting and gratifying journey to do that.
This is the second time we've received support from the Joyce Foundation to develop a play at Children's Theatre Company. They are a foundation that I think is not afraid of the complexity of both the development process when you're working with artists who are pushing the boundaries. They have great taste, I think, in the projects that they choose.
What I would consider unique about Naomi's work is that mix of ancient themes, hugely epic stories, whether it's the Metamorphosis or the Odyssey, and her ability to transform that into contemporary terms.
I think that particular combination of kabuki-za theater and also the Japanese folk tales is I think going to be a really if I do it right, a very exciting synthesis.